think Guardian's going to bring in a few sticks for the rest. And then they're discussing the place with those said sticks. They got a little beaky with each other this morning. Guardian's really working on that one side, and that little edge is the one that was a bit compromised from the storms. Just want to give you a little view of what it looks like from down here on the ground. It's good morning. It's a bit chilly out this morning, but it's not windy, so that's nice. About 3 weeks from the time Liberty Mission lays their first egg, which is somewhere around last week's February 9th, the year before was February 10th, and then the year before that we didn't have a camera, so we were, looking for incubating behavior from the ground here, but nice when you have a camera and you can definitely see the egg being laid. Guardian's having a heck of a time with that stick. It's kind of curvy. It's a little bit tricky to maneuver with it. To me, a lot of the sticks are a lot curvier than they used to be, but it could be from the drought, which made a huge dent in it.